Brian Jackson, Brian Robin, and Larry Dunley. Next, I think Mr. Cronendunk and young Missy, ladies and gentlemen. Jim Cronendunk is a legend. One of the best drivers I've ever seen behind. Do not try this at home. These are professionals. Mr. Ben Jackson. And Mr. Jim Cronendunk with Josh Wright and Shotgun. Once again, these are professionals, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know how long Jim's been. Wakeboarding is a relatively new arm of the water skiing community. Mr. Clay, 8 years old. Wakeboarding was kind of born out of the skateboarding industry. Somebody took a skateboard, took the wheels off, and put Clay on top. Let's see what Clay's going to do for us. Side slide.
Smart ass.
I talked to Dad, he said,
that's backward barefooting.
Earlier, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Brian Robbins, flying backwards, perfect stuff. I'm always amazed.
Got a little rough there for a minute.
Yeah, did. Yeah,
I thought he'd go boom.
You guys were about like that.
I started doing it.
One character out there.
Brian Jackson. Brian has skied all over the place. I think he's skied at Cypress Gardens. He's skied at Tommy Bartlett up in Wisconsin. I also believe he was at Zoo Road, if I'm not mistaken. His brother's resident of Lake Patrick for, oh, goodness gracious, 22 years. Moved in 85, my son Ben, which you see today, is competed, has literally grown up here. Look at the bottom of the sky. Thank you.